Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers, aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville, but only a few people know who his Lois Lane, skipping the rest. Skipping some comments. Hi. Hello. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the Prince of All Saiyans? Vegeta. Amazon. If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at URL.
Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. We are back. We are playing some more DVD today.
SGG.
Hey Peyton. How are you?
How is it going?
It's going. If you want to play today, just let me know.
Ad. One sec. Okay, back.
Okay, yeah, it's going today. If you want to play it later, though, just let me know. I'm going to do one killer round and then probably switch over.
Surely. He just gave you snack palette like that, emoji face with tears of joy.
Yup.
Shaq.
Oh, fucking Ash. I didn't even know Ash was there. Nor did I know he had a flashlight. They are getting healed up real fast, too. Which, again, I don't understand it because I got Sloppy Butcher on. Okay, then that made no fucking sense. What I mean about the healing. Like, I play Survivor all the time. I know how long it takes to heal. Even when you're being healed. You don't heal that fast with Sloppy Butcher.
They re-probably healing each other with their medkits. That is what IV started to do.
Yeah, but medkits run out fast. I've hit everyone. Hit everyone but the Ash.
The new chapter is yet?
No, apparently now they're saying it's original. They're saying it's not alien. I don't know. I don't think anybody really knows.
That would suck.
Yeah. Hey.
We just had an original chapter.
Yep. Buddy, since you want to be tunneled, I guess we will tunnel. And you run straight at the killer, knowing you have the bar of time. Alright. Good looping. Yeah, he's PC. Yeah, he's PC. Definitely PC. Yeah, this is not going well.
After this match, can you show your charms?
Yeah. There There's Ash.
He has inner healing.
Yep.
Don't he see that too often?
He's here somewhere. She can get out. I got Ash. I wanted Ash. This Ash is pissing me off.
Fake pallets for the win.
Oh, Cry comes in with the sub. Thank you, Cry. Alright, Peyton, did you want to see Killer Charms or Survivor Charms?
Both.
Alright, so I have the snowman. Let me put it on a character that I don't mind.
2-3 pages well.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of charms.
Go get them.
Yeah, we're gonna try. So, like, I have the Billy the Puppet one. So obviously, I have that on Saul. Because there are, like, Saul's. I wish they had come out with, like, they've never done a Rifto for Nightmare on Elm Street and Halloween. But I wish they would and have
just
charms
show
for that.
Me the main ones.
Like, there's the Pinhead one. The Naughty Pinata.
Do you have all charm? You sure do have a lot.
I don't have them all, but I got a lot. Because when they start, when they finally came out with the Rift, it is now was not how it used to be. And then for two of the Rifts, I barely played this game because I had broken up with the devil. This was back in 2019, early 2020. So I kind, mostly late 2019 though, and I got out of this game for a little bit.
I see.
Yeah. It wasn't until my friend Shay started playing more that I kind of got back into it. That's why Jane's the devil, because my ex-girlfriend looked a lot like Jane. And she used to main Jane. So, that's why she's the devil. I have 28 pages for Survivor.
Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Yeah, this is all before I started streaming.
I like the shiny ones. And the ones that glow.
Yeah, see, I have my ones that I like. I love this controller one. Found that was fitting. I love this shark one they came out with. Mr. Puddles. Got a kitty, kitty, kitty. You got crows, you got frogs, you got all kinds of crazy ones. You got a crow and on vacation.
What is up, SG?
Not much, Debbie Webby. So, yeah, lots of charms. Lots of charms. And then these are all from Survivor.
Bed about to hop on.
Coop. Yeah, I don't really change them out too much. I try to match the characters, though. So, like, on the killer side, if I'd show you my Michael Myers charms, they're all, like, pumpkins. Because, obviously, Halloween. I think Pig, I have all the Saw ones. I have the puzzle box on my Pinhead. So I try to match them. And then, obviously, you know, where I can.
Huntress told me before there was a Stranger Things map. What was that like?
Okay. And we're back.
I was told it was indoor.
What was? Oh, hold on. Sorry, I stepped out for a moment. I had to do something for my parents. Oh yeah, the Stranger Thing map was indoor. So if you go to my YouTube, you can probably find streams with the map on air. I know I have a clip from one of my clips on Twitch. At least has a snippet of the map, where it's one of my favorite clips where Michael Myers literally mories me. Because I did not know him. It was a two-story map. And so on this particular match, Michael had scratched a mirror, I believe. Something like that. Or he did something that I did not know he was beneath me. So I literally dropped through the hole to get to the first floor, and he was standing right there waiting. And as soon as I hit the floor, he grabbed me. Scared the living
laughing.
Shit out of me. Hold on, I'll try to find it.
DVD has a small update. URL. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. Even back then you were using self-care. And breakdown. Staying consistent. No Beard SG is a totally different person.
Okay, I found the clip. I just sent it. Apparently, I did not get more gear. I thought I got more. All right. I take it you're not ready to play yet.
Game is still updating.
Okay.
At 4-0.
Okay, I'll do another killer, I guess.
Beth.
So let me show you just while we're talking on things that they don't sell no more or don't have no more. Where is he? Demo pub. Where's the demo? There he is. There's Mr. Demogorgon. So here's the Demogorgon. This is what he looks like. These are his skins. So this is default demo. I have not prestiged him to be bloody yet, obviously. But there, this is default demo.
I love the music.
Yes, I don't know why Nancy and Steve don't have it. They left it on him. But usually the music plays for both sides of a chapter. Nancy and Steve should have it, but they don't. So this is the escape specimen. But I did buy everything before it went bye-byes. This is called the Twisted Demogorgon.
You have all the skins?
Yes, I do. I have them all. And then this is...
Nice.
This is called Geo Mutation. This is the one me and Huntress joke about, being the nasty one. Because it looks like the Demogorgon pleasured himself all over himself.
You don't see the Dio one. I've never seen that one.
This one? Is the pleasure one or?
Add. Oh. MOG man face palming.
Back. Yeah, I have not bought a lot of cosmetics. I did buy all the Demogorgon this stuff. I got everything Stranger Things because they before it left, they discounted everything. Everything was over 50% off. So that's why I got everything. Plus, I knew it wasn't coming back. The only other cosmetics I think I bought on Killer, I bought this for Mikey.
You got everything for Steve and Nance too?
Yes, I did. I got everything for Steve and Nancy.
What's up, man?
Not much, Worgy. How are you doing? And then I bought this for Ghostface.
Hell yay.
I bought, because I had to get it. It's the original costume in the movie. So I don't think I bought the knife. I just bought the costume. Because to me, the knife was the same.
Doing good, had a lot of sweats today, but was good matches.
Coop? Yeah, I might play a killer round. I'm just
loading up now.
Oh, okay, you're done. That was fast. Yeah, I was just showing off some of the characters. And we were discussing why does the Demogorgon keep the Stranger Thing music? And Steve and Nancy don't have it. And all the other killers and survivors share music from their chapters. I feel like they gypped Steve and Nancy. Yes, I do have all the outfits for Steve and Nancy. Which a lot of them I already had. I already had this outfit. Because obviously. And I think I had bought the Days of Rose. And I already had the booty shorts on Steve. Eerie 4 too. I don't have any pips, but I am Eerie 4. So hopefully we can get to move up.
I am on.
Okay. I'll join your lobby, I guess.
Look at my shiny charms.
Oh boy. Let's do this. Father Campbell's Chapel, Crota's Pen Asylum. You open the box. He came. So the goal here for today is we want to finish prestiging Georgie again and try to get halfway to three. I'm not thinking I'll get to three because it's hard as hell to get pips in red rank. But maybe. Who's a good boy? You good boy, Maurice. I agree, Maurice. I agree. Still wish DVD would have had some more fun with when they brought Maurice back. Was the Dredge supposed, according to DVD lore, the Dredge took Maurice. And the clown went and got him back. So it would have been cool if they would have released something of the clown whooping the Dredge's ass. Franklin's, huh? Fucking hell.
The box. You opened it. I came.
I don't know how I kept getting hit with more and more chains. Oh, what fun plaything. Kind of camping it a little bit. It's because I had a gen almost done and he's paranoid about it. Yep, he's still camping. I'll cry. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah, this pinhead, he's trying the tunnel. Oh, fucking hell. I gotta get rid of this thing. That is a long scream.
My fucking game keeps freezing. This new update.
Oi, that's not good. See, that's what happens to me in Fortnite with their patches. Usually the first couple rounds are rough. I don't usually have an issue with DVD. Puppy down. As I say that. Wait, how does he know where everybody's at all times?
Now you must come with me.
Might be stream sniping. That would be my guess. So we are going to just stare out into the abyss. Yeah. I know how to do this. I'm gonna do this proper.
Yes, a TTV not live in his stream titles are camping and tunneling.
Yeah. He's laggy too. Anytime you get near him, I've noticed it gets laggy. If you're away from him, it's not laggy. Jesus, criminy with the stupid box. How many fucking chains does he have? There was like 8 chains. Demogorgon. It's a Demogorgon. Whoever's taking out that totem, you're fine. I'm getting credit for stuns, but not stuns. I don't understand. Ugh.
Hola.
Hi, Huntress. You got room if you want to play.
I just got home, lol.
We are facing a Demogorgon. He is face stamping. Oh no, Peyton, no!
It's okay, go. I got sandbagged by Deb.
I try to be a team player. Try to be a team player at all times. And I ain't pipping tonight anyway, so it's no big deal. I've already come to that conclusion. Tonight's not my night.
They call Emmy Young Dagger Dick, that's my handle, yay. Just kidding. His name is a song reference.
Damn, we got a level 100 meg.
Teammate getting tunneled calling JT.
Big bird.
I messed up that. Thank you for following the lead in the heat.
Make it to the final. I think there's a hex. I think I found a hex. I couldn't see. She's up my ass. Yeah, it's a hex. It's a plaything.
Yeah.
was the Pinhead, GGS.
Yeah, good game. Kicked our butts. Bactosa. Thank you.
I didn't stream snipe you, by the way. I have like 5k hours in DVD.
Cool.
No
cool.
Need for any of that now.
Oh boy, oh boy. I know where my plaything's at. I just gotta get to it without her cutting me off or... Fucking hell. I'm dead. There was nothing even around me. Why the hell would she go there?
I need to face this bitch more. I am so bad at her.
Thank you.
I don't even have 300 hour. Why the fuck are we facing 3K hours, killers? In host. Yep, DBD logic. Why no face cam today? Just not in the right state of mind today for it. Oh, I see, understand.
Okay, I'm back. I was over on the computer. Boy, this shit's getting on my nerves every round. Two seconds in and the killer's on me.
High performance indeed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
don't know how he was able to hit me and do the thing when he didn't even throw me or anything. The tunnels. Love the fucking tunnels.
Poor Devi Wevi. I don't know what perks this guy has on. I was trying to upgrade but forgot to change.
And guess who's got the killer on him already? This shit's getting on my nerves. Every fucking round, 2 seconds in, I have the killer on me. I think this is gonna be my last one today. This shit's pissing me off.
My guy just started to walk up a rock. What the fuck? Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
And he's right back on me again. So once again, being tunneled. Yeah, this is definitely it for me. This shit's pissing me off. Go. I haven't even been able to touch a gen this whole round.
Mm-hmm.
This is the kind of thing that causes people to DC.
Playing a bit longer? Can join next match if you have room still.
No, I think I'm getting off on truth. These rounds are pissing me off tonight. Every round I'm getting tunneled from 2 seconds in. I'm done. This shit's pissing me off. I can't even do anything tonight. I can't play because... Camp in Tunnel City. Guys, I'll catch you guys tomorrow.